thing thing?
We all have shitloads of life too.
So why do we not
protect the toilets?
Hey Ari, how'd you like that? I bet you didn't.
Oh my god, there's so many of them. They're raping the turrets. The super minions are raping the turrets.
That's all they have to do. They don't have to do anything. Oh, she flashed. It was definitely a thing.
Oh my god.
Must protect! Must protect!
Go to super minions!
No! Oh, we're so screwed.
The bonage is real.
We have to go on the offensive.
Come on, inhibitor.
Come on, inhibitor. Any day now.
And I'm dead. Woo! That was a great loss. That was an epic loss.
Oh man.
GG.
That was fun.
Wasn't it?
Yeah, it was good.
I wish my splitter were here.
No.
Your splitter?
Yeah.
For what?
For my, capture card.
Oh.
That'd be really nice. Oh! 22 hours for just...
Only 22 more hours of anger.
And resentment. Nah, it's not, I'm not gonna play all night. There's no way. I would like...
Oh, man.
I might murder my cat.
The fucking Jarvan.
No, my cat's too cute to murder.
Look at the fucking Jarvan.
Okay, I'm looking at 19-6.
Yes.
He's like, hey, guess what? I'm the best initiator and the best fucking carry.
Not only that, but he
was also the tankiest.
He also did the most damage to champions. I came very close.
So ridiculous, dude. God.
Derp.
My
no balls.
I got time for another one if you guys want to play.
Alright. Sure. Why not? Bring on the pain.
I got an hour.
The butt.
Well, we could play ARAM too. We could always do that.
Yeah, we could play an ARAM.
I want retribution.
You want retribution?
Yeah, I want retribution.
Okay.
You want
Resputin? Former glory! Look at that Herrick Styles. Psh. Nothing screams nerdy gamer like former glory hairstyles, apparently. Alright. Do-do-do! And are we going to play another?
Yeah.
You know it comes out in 6 days, which is going to be awesome, which I'm totally going to be super mad hyped for?
What?
Fucking Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Oh, it's going to be so good.
What? I don't understand. What is it?
Dragon Ball Xenoverse is the Dragon Ball game that has all the Dragon Ball characters, I think, from pretty much everything.
Okay.
And it also lets you make your own Dragon Ball character. And you interact in the story.
Oh, you interact?
Yeah, and it's supposed to be like there's supposed to be like play versus player stuff and PvE stuff, and it's like, I think it's supposed to kind of be RPG, but not. But it's supposed to be really, really good. But I bought it, and I'm waiting for it. It's going to be great. Can't wait to make my own Saiyan or half Saiyan. It's going to be great. Get to make all their own attacks and stuff. Oh, it's going to be so good. Yeah, see, both those guys were like, yeah, I don't want to play with these bad scrubs.
They're too scrubulous.
The scrub is too strong.
I could see if I could drag Stairbear in.
How do you How do you... Are they just randos? Like...
Sarah Bear is the person that was playing with David for a while. Mm-hmm. I'd have to get... Oh. Like...
Oof. You guys do play more League of Legends than I do.
Prey?
There's what's his name, too.
Who's his name? No Flynn?
No.
Sub-Zero?
Yeah. Victor.
Victor! Alright. You gotta give me invitee privileges.
I mean, I have both of them on my list.
Well, you don't like invitee the peoples to the things. Invite first, talk later. Hello?
Well, BSAA is going to join us, but he had to go AFK for a minute.
Not allowed. I'm going to need snacks.
Bassah! I'm going to go get us food in a little bit.
Snacks. Hoi. Hunter bot. Your goal is to... Who's watching something?
No, I was watching something that says 106-pound Darius Axe. I want to see 106-pound Darius Axe, goddammit.
Okay.
Well, like, have you ever seen, You ever seen, like, the fuck? Man-at-Arms stuff on YouTube? Where he makes, like, video game replicas? Like, they're really fucking cool?
No.
You've never seen this? Oh, my God. Oh my god. Oh my god. So, which one do you want to see? Do you want to see the Gunblade? You want to see Squall's Gunblade?
Sure.
That one's good. Or what about Orin's Katana?
Okay.
Which
sure.
One? Pick one. Pick one.
Both.
Pick one. Gotta watch this. This is the best. This shit is awesome. Like, if I had millions of dollars, I'd be like, dude, I want all of these. Like, and he tells you how he makes it and shit, and they look fucking amazing.
Squall's Gunblade.
I haven't actually seen the orange one yet, but...
So he's gonna make a working version of this?
Well, it's not like a working.
I was gonna say.
Works. The cylinder, the hammer, like everything works. You can pull the trigger and everything, but there's no obvious ammo to load.
I'm Matt. I'm Carrie. We are the Stagmar Brothers.
But everything
Baltimore
should work
Knight
on it.
Sword.
It's a fucking gunblade. What does it matter?
Film, Broadway, and at Renaissance festivals around the country.
We're going to be building some of your favorite weapons.
Can't believe
some
guys
weapons
never
that you've never seen before.
It's fucking amazing.
This is Man at Arms Reforged.
Okay.
After reading through all the comments, the most requested blade by far has been Squall's Gunblade from Final Fantasy VIII.
Apparently,
yeah,
that's
done,
the most requested.
I got one on the top here.
They've done the Buster Sword. Well,
out.
Probably at the time that we did the Buster Sword, the Muramasa.
And trace our profile and prepare it for CNC cutting on the plasma. We're actually going to add the hammer in later as a functioning hammer, so I'm going to just skip right around that. Just like the hammer, I'm going to leave the trigger out so we can add that as a functioning piece later. So there we go.
After Matt finalizes the design, we have John using the CNC plasma table.
Oh, man.
Cut out the frame and the blade.
Watching these videos steel. Makes me want to fucking be a smith. I just want to hit
wanna,
metal
you
with a
make, You want to yeah. make
I wanna
things?
I want to hit metal. I want to hit metal with a hammer. Feel manly. The nozzle, have a beer.
Strikes an arc. That arc then turns the air into a plasma beam that pierces the metal.
He has,
John uses the Bader Sanders to deburr
two other
the blade.
People now, so we can't all play together.
We have to have a reasonably fine finish so that when the engraving is cut on the CNC mill, we don't have to sand it deeply to smooth it again.
It's now my turn to lay out the engraving for the
I think she's
Reaver.
Just on her phone.
Basically a winged lion, pretty yeah. classic symbol from Final Fantasy VIII.
Or
it's
javelin
a little bit
or whatever.
Different when drawing something that's going to be cut on a mill instead of being cut on the plasma cutter. We really have to get all the undercuts and everything on the inside as well.
Using the retrofit bridge port, We engraved
oh man, nothing like getting like three dudes together just to wail on some hot metal.
5,000 per pass.
Sounds terrible, doesn't it?
Back from engraving. We got the Griever on there, which I think turned out really nice.
It looks
next
awesome.
Next step is to lay on our edge bevel, and then ready for heat treat.
I love how they try to take like pictures of skinny nerdy kids looking badass.
That's what I was talking about
the
earlier.
Long forge for heat treating
oh,
the Final Fantasy.
Well, with the swords.
No.
Oh. What are you talking about? Frame area. The blades
like
be a different
the League of Legends, like when they the take pictures of like professional
that,
players and shit.
Some soap on it. So
oh.
To keep the oxygen
it's
off
the
to
filters,
surface,
man.
And then we're gonna go into the forge again or heat on the blade side. So the reason that we heat treat the blade is to make it
yeah.
harder so hold an edge.
Are we playing?
And also
is this
to make
a,
it considerably stronger.
A real match or is this a fake match?
About 1550 degrees.
What?
We're gonna take it out. We're gonna quench it into the oil for hardening.
This looks awesome.
So from here, I can hand it off to Matt to polish.
I like how they explain everything to you. Like, they tell you, like, how it fucking works. It's fucking awesome.
We set an indexer up on the Gorton milling machine to drill the cylinder. We're just gonna start with a center drill, and then we'll come back through, drill them up to size, run a mill down for our final sizing, and then we'll probably come back and cut in a shoulder for the shells.
The cylinder is actually
I want to buy this thing.
3 inches.
I know,
me
too. I'll play top this time.
So we're gonna over drill.
How much are they gonna sell that shit for?
We're gonna cut the piece to shape so that it actually fits in the gun. That'll expose the backside of the drilling for the chambers. What we're gonna do now is we're gonna cut a shoulder in so that when we make a faux cartridge to go into that, it'll have a shoulder to sit on. It'll be pretty much.
Those are really shitty bands, in my opinion.
For a real firearm. We lay the indexing head over so that it can cut horizontally.
Yeah. Like,
this is so we can flute the cylinder.
Those aren't, like, extremely threatening fucking champions, in my opinion. At all, actually.
I just want to see the end product.
John
no,
cuts
not
additional
add that to
sections of
later.
The frame for me to add to the gun section.
Oh my god, the Auron sword looks so good! I want it!
I'm just adding some clamps so that I've got a fairly flush surface before I do any welding. And this will get welded on this side.
Right, who do
and
I want
to reinforce the whole piece. And then it'll get blended out to match so that it looks like it's all one piece. For the external welds, I'm using a MIG welder. For the internal welds,
let's play.
I'll use a TIG so we
go.
Have less cleanup.
Look at this.
So we're going to take it over to one of the baiters with some rough grit on it to take off the high weld. So you can see now where the weld was, it's essentially become one piece. So now that we know the size of the frame, we're going to take the cylinder and cut it down
nasty.
To 2.7575 inches. We're going to do a final filing to get the frame to fit exactly right, but this is going to get us really close.
Oh, that looks
take
just
the
so
cylinder
awesome.
To the Bader sander,
I know, it looks so good.
Working
right?
on the contact wheel and the slack belt on two different grits, both 180 and 240 grit, to clean up and polish out the cylinder. To complete the fit and make sure the cylinder will turn, use a hand file to cut in the corners and shave the edges clean. Even though we're not making a firing replica, we wanted to make sure that visually this would be the same as it is in the game. Since you can see the cartridges in the game, we turn them on the lathe.
Gotta pick. What am I playing as? No one picked anything, so... Alright. You wanna go mid, Jason?
Hey, this is like that one time my team was skunked.
I'm gonna go...
Fortune doesn't favor fools.
Nothing. Or wait, I could jinx. Can I jinx? I can jinx.
Rules are made to be broken. Like buildings.
Hey Jason, doesn't this remind you of that one time when your team was skyped?
Yeah, doy doy. Where they don't talk at all?
I guess I'll fill. Okay. Guess I'm playing Braum.
I don't understand why people just can't fucking type.
Because they're too retarded!
It's placed inside of a flask. The flask is then
literally, you only have to type like three letters for anything.
It has silicate in it that allows the high temperature
what you want.
And the air to pass through it when we put it in
oh,
the
man.
Unit.
literally
play three
Kong
fucking
Adatrox.
I don't even know how to play Adatrox.
We're gonna let these sit for at least 4 hours until they set up, and then they get put in the kiln and burnt out.
Yeah, he can do a lot of. He can do like a lot of.
So all the wax will come out of it and everything, and then tomorrow morning we can pass.
Basically, it's a passive that's activatable.
At 1800 degrees, and then we bring it.
It's like a lot of burst DPS, not burst, but burst DPS.
I thought his passive was a pool of health that builds up.
I'm saying it's like
2100 degrees. We're prepared to pull the Griever pendant. Once we can visibly see that the bronze is no longer.
No, it's like a
clench the flask to reveal the Griever pendant.
It's like an ability that has a passive and an activated.
Oh yeah.
What the heck are they building right at the moment? I don't even know.
Like his sword life steals, or like he activates and it drains his life at this bonus damage.
After measuring
yeah,
off the preliminary set, I recut the trigger.
I know he's got the laser thing.
So they'll fit the gun blade.
And he's got
the
Gordon leap.
Milling machine and a ball end cutter. I relieve the frame
then
for
his,
the cylinder pin.
Is his alt the leap? No, that's something
right,
else.
Got
he's got two leaps.
Oh yeah, he's got the wave.
All done.
That's what it is.
All we gotta do is attach the wood slabs for the handle.
Doss wave.
Get this outer piece a little tigged on. Carrie's got it all machined out on the inside for the trigger and the hammer. Gotta attach that.
Yay! Oh yeah, sweet. Fix swing.
We're ready to battle.
Fucking Olivia. Are you going mid? Oh yeah, you're going mid. All I have to do is last hit with Kiyu. Oh sweet, I have to fight Wukong. That's even better. At least he has to come and melee me. And he can't like... I mean, he can jump in on me, but... At least I can trade... Q for Q. His Q hurts more, though.
You're gonna be a lot better off playing passively against him.
Yeah, but I'm saying, you know, when he gets... Because he's gonna play aggressive. It's
yeah.
Standard.
Yeah, he'll wreck your shit.
They are just chopping stuff apart. It's like, yeah, let's just shoot with our new gun blade.
The main problem is his armor pen.
Yes.
Yeah!
On it, are you talking about, like, on his Q, or... talking
his...
His Q does hit his shreds armor. His E
yeah,
gives him
yeah,
an X. All I'm gonna be concerned about with is last hitting and stuff.
Oh.
Until
Gunblade too strong.
Click here to subscribe, or click
up.
Here to watch more episodes. Thanks for watching Man at Arm.
Oh my God, did you watch the Sephiroth one?
Mm-hmm. I've watched most of them.
Sephiroth. I really need a new gun. But don't have other guns. Alright, yeah, this. This. Anivia. Hey, Kiki. Come here. I want to cut him. They have... What the hell? What are they doing?
Arguing, probably.
Well, I guess it's a win for us. They're already arguing.
They could just be having a quarrel amongst friends. We do that all the time.
They could just be bullshitting and being like, yeah, let's invade the red and pretend that we're arguing.
Is Kiki. Jason, look at this cat.
Angela, you might want to go to your lane.
I don't even think once about blowing stuff up. My creeps just started getting here, jeez. Alright, Kiki. You gotta go downstairs.
Ah, man, Wukong. Ace keys down. That's good.
Hmm. Oh, god damn it, you bitch.
Damn it!
I'm crazy. Here's my death. Yep. Where is my mini little headset? There we go.
I like this Wukong. He autos. It's like super good for me.
You think I'm crazy? You think I'm crazy? Pew pew. That's a pretty little smart little move here. Oh,
wow, okay. 8 fucking health.
You could not do that before. You could not put a wall. Bane can now, like, put you against a wall.
Yeah,
with
she can.
An Anivia
she's
wall.
Been able to...
An Anivia
yeah.
wall.
You
no, that was not. Oh, no. It would used to shoot you through it.
Oh. Probably not the intention, I'm assuming.
Let's feed her some more, you know? Why not?
Or is she down there by herself?
I don't know. Cause she can. Let's just say said no one ever. My only hope is I can kill this
on
tower
the plus
fast.
Side, I have 39 Siphon Strikes build up already.
That is definitely a plus.
Wukong's just kind of letting me do whatever I want. He's just literally auto-attacking.
Boop. Bye.
Aatrox came top, by the way. I'm thinking. How do people do this?
I'm wearing lots of belts for no reason. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Derp a derp.
Up to 54.
I have the best intentions. Little wised up a little bit.
Part of the plan I just made up.
Shit.
I don't even think once about blowing stuff up. Okay, this Wukong just ulted creeps.
Well, glad to know that, you know, someone...
Was it because he's low and he's trying to protect his tower?
He's not really low, so... He's like half.
TF is coming behind you.
I see it.
Wow, he wasted his ult for that?
Holy god, he does a lot of damage. Oh man, that's some bullshit. That is some bullshit right there. I didn't get. Oh, I should have fucking. Should have potioned. No movement speed.
It's okay. Son I potioned it now.
You got mid?
Yep. Well, I'm gonna be pushing the shit out of it.
See, like I got boots now. I got boots and machine, and I have 69 siphon strike stacks already. How do you? Why is it not?
I don't know what the hell I'm doing right now.
Top's missing. I didn't think TF was actually gonna show up.
I watched him walk there.
Oh. I'm not paying attention to that.
That's why I said he's coming top. Behind you. I watched him teleport there. As I stood in my lane. I really need a new gun. But don't tell my other guns.
Whatever, let's just start shooting.
Let's see if we can take this. I'm crazy. This is great, you know? Whatevs.
Top's missing.
I'm 0-4. Yay! She's just gonna turn into an egg, so I don't know why focusing egg sounds like a great idea.
Top's missing still.
Yeah, did you watch the video I sent you?
Wow! What a lucky son of a bitch! God, that shred, man! The shred on the fucking shit is so good!
Oh, hey, there's Aatrox.
Hey!
How did I fucking not see him, by the way?
I keep forgetting about potioning while he's... I could have beaten him.
Your sound should come out of your speakers, then.
This Vi fucking sucks.
So do I. I'm 0-5.
I haven't seen you do anything. I saw her fucking suck ass and feed the shit out of Aatrox for no good reason. She's like, I'm gonna go fight him in the middle of a bunch of creeps for no reason while he has red. And he's full health. You think
I'm crazy? You should see my sister. Top's missing.
Super fed! This is gonna be great. Oh my god! Good night.
Top's still missing.
You got an Aatrox coming behind you.
Well.
Did you not even see that they were behind you?
Nope. It's fucking bullshit. I saw fucking him and I was like, oh, if he's just gonna keep going, I'm just gonna fucking play fucking... God damn it. And the Wukong is bad, too. That's the problem. It's like, he's so bad and he's whooping my ass because... Fucking stupid ass shit. That first death is what snowballed me. I shouldn't have died to that TF. He's literally, all he is doing is autoing. He's just auto, auto, auto. Autos, hit my buttons. I should have took teleport instead of flash. Hey, but on the plus side, I got 111 siphon strike.
You should just go to sleep.
Oh, 6 to 20. Woo woo!
Oh, yeah. We're doing great.
TF's doing something.
Yeah, back it up. You're gonna stay? Why? If you're sleepy. Hmm? I'm gonna ride a rocket. Woo! Rocket. You think I'm crazy? Oh god. I'm not gonna make it mid fast enough. Nice. That was a good little bind there. You might want to back up a little bit though. I'm crazy. Someone messaged me. I don't know who. You want to stay for the whole stream? So, okay.
Why did I get fucking hit?
You want to make sure that I don't like duke out or whatever, deuce out.
Bottom's coming, Angela.
I think her egg is still down though. Oh, this is not good. Boom!
Good.
Yeah, I think we're okay.
Okay. You sure?
Yep.
Sure, you're sure? Top's missing.
Oh yeah, we're definitely sure. Yeah! Sorry, got excited.
Oh, that was awesome. That was worth fucking celebrating. Dude, I love Swain. He's so fucking awesome.
Alright, you wanna come help me try to take this thing?
I with have your no mana, dude.
I was gonna say, with your no mana, have an ass. Oh, okay, I'll go bottom.
Fuck you, Wukong. Eat it, bitch.
What if my gun shot other guns? It's a great idea! Hold your horses, please. We're gonna camp right here, dudes. Okay, we're gonna sit in this bush. We're gonna wait for them to do something, and then we're gonna go in. Oh god. Oh, that's a very bad idea. Okay, you know what? Fine. Whatever.
I mean, eventually, top, I'm going to get Siphon Strike up to like 200 something. And then I will destroy everything. And they got dragon, didn't they?
Yes, they did, but we're gonna get this Aatrox, bitch. And then we're gonna do this.
Oh, nice!
Oh, nice!
Why the fuck does Nate push mid? Where the fuck did TF go? B is mid! Let's just behave.
Okay, I can build that yet. I feel like she's such a spaz.
I mean,
bitch!
Caw caw, motherfucker.
I'm a bird, motherfucker. I'm a bird.
Oh, yeah, feed me that sweet mana.
You gotta dance now. Let's dance, dance!
This shit is delicious.
I need you to dance. No, dance!
I just did it.
Oh my
that was
god.
The bird dance. What the fuck are you
that
thinking?
That is not the bird dance. I was watching you! I needed you to dance! Fine. You know what? Screw you! Screw your birdie bird dance! I don't want to see it anyway. Well, it won't let you use pots if you have full health now.
Can't pre-pop that shit.
You can't pre-pop no shit. Can't pre-pop the top. Oh, you can kill him. He's got no nothing. Oh, come on.
Oh god.
What the hell happened?
I wasn't paying attention to my tower health.
Oh shit. Bad shit. Go on top.
The tower was retarded and just fucking ta-da. I don't know.
Okay.
I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, you haven't been paying attention most of the time. I've been even telling you when they're coming. I feel bad now.
That's because I don't play League of Legends.
I don't know how to multitask. This is bullshit.
Yep. Straight bullshit. Now you give me a game like Dark Souls, man, I'll tell you what, I can...
You'll carry me. Carry me. Put me on your back.
It's just the difference of games. I've just been playing so many different games, it's like I play League of Legends, it's like, whatever, I'm playing League of Legends.
Whatever, it's just freaking League. I mean, it's not like anyone cares about that.
No, or... who the fuck cares about League?
What is this fucking TF doing?
I don't know.
I don't know, but I have 150 Siphon Strike build up, so... I really need a new gun. Oh, Anivia.
Is this bitch fucking kidding me?
Bitch is an egg! We're gonna scramble that bitch. Yep, alright.
Wow, they're just pushing. They have no fucking map awareness.
Well, you're dead.
Got him. I'm freaking dominating. I went from 0-6 to 6-6.
Or fucking everybody can go top.
I didn't say I was going top.
You should farm bottom, Angela.
I should farm bottom. Okay, I'll farm bottom. I got a ward coming up here in a second. Oh shit. Who needs reasons? Do they know I'm
the
there?
The top tower is like down.
Oh, they
the
know
half.
I'm there.
TF's coming.
Oh, I wanted to flash.
Ooh, that was bad.
Nope,
don't want any. No dice.
Like, I don't understand why
keep
y'all are
running.
Still anywhere near there.
Oh god, okay.
Well,
Catch that with your face. Okay, still running.
Man, they... Wukong does so much fucking damage, man. Like, I tell you what. He just does... He's like, I do the damages.
I do the deeps.
So, to stop that, because that's got to stop.
Let's just behave. What?
Wukong and his fucking stupid damage. Like all he did was walk up, Nimbus Strike, and cue me, and did over 500 damage. That's all he did.
Are these motherfuckers kidding me right now, dude? Are they fucking kidding me right now?
Well, they're taking turrets.
Ah, motherfucker. They didn't take bottom. That's where I was at. There's two fucking people bottom. You think I'm crazy? You should see my
sister. I got you, you homo.
Dang.
That's that harsh shit.
We all know Vayne is a lesbian. Come on now.
Total dyke.
Oh, get out.
Nope. Oh, shit. No!
Fuck! Oh! Well, their Vi's coming up behind them.
You mean our Vi?
Yeah, I said... I was, like, hesitating the name. I didn't mean to say there.
The Vi. Alright. What are they doing?
They're chasing Vi.
Keep chasing, let's push.
Wow, she just wrecked that vein, dude. Aww. Got CC'd.
Where's their vein?
It's like you're sad, you're like, aww, got CC'd.
Oh, TF.
You done fucked up.
Yeah, no kidding.
I gotta kill them.
I got a Trinity and almost 200 Siphon Strike stacks. Yeah, you done fucked up too, bitch. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Wrong button, yo. Oh.
Why? Why did she not do that in the first place? I'm looking at you, Sona. You and your mute.
He's gonna go invisible.
I need some Rife steel.
He's dead.
I need to steal my wife. Oh, the music. I love it.
We can probably get top.
Is she seriously gonna go fight that? Seriously?
I'm okay with this.
I mean, Wukong is the only one dead. And I'm getting up. So let's do this quickly. Before TF, like, ults to find where we are.
He just used it not too long ago. He's not gonna use it again. Oh my god. Don't die.
There we go.
They're gonna be like, why do all their people have Baron buff now?
when did this happen?
I'm confused.
Oh shit. Don't come to me. I don't want it. Let's just behave.
Go away, Wukong.
Holy
I'm
shit.
Gonna get that
How did
turret.
I kill that so quickly?
Because
you're like, oh god, there's a bird, I gotta perform.
Am I 3 hours in now? Woohoo! It's an achievement, 3 hours. Only 21 more to go. Always ready to
So, almost 200 Siphon Strikes, by the way.
got like hype music. Hype!
Hype-oo!
Oh, that's not good. That's not good-oo. This is not good at all. Okay, I'm gonna...
Get out.
Nope, not dealing with it. Just not. Beep! Beep! Beep!
I'm out of mana. I mean, I won't be for long. I have a lot of mana regen and mana, but...
Your tower's dead, bitch.
Nice job, dude.
Right there.
Yep. He's gone.
Oh!
Did you hit him?
No! Dude, it was, like, hurts. So my close!
My butt hurts.
No!
Angela, like how close? Back up and get their red.
How close are we talking?
Like, he teleported out as it was hitting him.
About a half a second, maybe.
Oh, less than Vayne. Half a second.
Oh, hello, Vayne.
That was close. Oh, they're coming for us.
Yeah, let's get back.
Yeah,
they're
know.
Coming. They, well, of course they
let's
know.
Clear that lane. Can you have time to clear that lane and still get out?
Yeah.
I'll ward for. Oh, never mind.
I'm coming.
Oh, never mind, okay.
TF.
What's up, bitch?
Oh, this is gonna be great, actually.
Boink!
So worth that shit. Bitches!
Bitch is gonna die.
Did you see how fast I killed that Vayne? I literally Q'd her and she died. She exploded.
She went.
She's like, I got like 8 bars of life. I was like, now you got none.
Birds go,
caw!
Caw! Caw, caw. We got this. It's in the bag. Hold on, let me get that for you.
I think I got it. He wants me.
Does he? Does he want you?
I got him before I died. I don't have no life steal at that point. I was just kind of going, eh.
They're not gonna chase us, bro. I gotta go spend my 4K anyways.
What game are you gonna play? What game, Logan? What game? No, they're doing it. They're doing it.
Shoot a rocket. Steal it.
Rocket won't steal it. It doesn't hurt creeps.
Wow.
I will shoot a rocket for this.
Because Vayne is gonna die.
Rocket. In my pocket.
Come to me, Jason. Come to me. Oh yeah, bitch! What were they trying to do? Boink.
I'm so slow! I'm still back over here trying...
No. Die.
Boop, boop, boop.
Did they end up
Give me heal.
Dragon?
Give me a heal! No. But I got it.
Oh, you did? Nice.
We've gotten our first dragon!
We're really bad at that, by the way.
I know, right?
Getting dragon. Terrible. Smash!
Oh, no.
Hey, what's up, dog?
Oh, fucking eggs. Fucking eggs.
Oh my god.
Oh,
they're
that.
Really mad. They're really mad.
Nope, nope, nope. Don't want it. Actually, do want it.
Don't want it.
Oh, I got it anyway. Didn't want it, but I got it. Yeah.
Shut up, Luna.
That was me.
You were right here on the ground, why?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that's all
they said. That sound familiar?
I don't know how the fuck that Aatrox didn't just go fucking kill that Zona, but whatever.
He was scared. She's
like, oh
she's
my god, that Zona has 14 health. I'm scared.
Exactly. I'm scared.
I would be scared.
14 health, Zona OP.
God damn, she does a lot of fucking damage.
Bye?
Yeah.
She's got armor shred too.
Yeah.
A lot of it.
Yeah, I know.
I'm trying to. We should get Baron again.
Mwam. Okay, I'm coming. Jinx stands for Jinx.
Just kill this thing, dude. I'm wearing lots of belts.
You don't need me.
Certainly makes it a lot faster.
Womp 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 womp. That guy's like having a retard moment going there. Who needs blue?
I'll take it.
Ah! Let's just start shooting.
Kill this van.
Oh yeah, going for it.
Pew! Bye, bitch! Ha ha! Caw-caw!
Caw-caw!
Caw-caw, motherfucker! Caw-caw!
You saw that shit, right, Clayton?
Yeah.
Oh! God! Oh!
Come back! Come get this. Come get this, please. Please. Please
okay, I'm coming,
it.
I'm coming. Coming. Sorry, I had a moment. It was a good moment.
Bye, Aatrox.
Nice knowing you.
Oh god, lasers. I mean, we could just probably leave. And the creeps would win the game.
Such a loser, always ready to- Oh shit!
Oh, I was gonna go for a penta.
I've
been getting a penta. I got a penta last night as Orianna, and a penta the day before, or like 2 days before that, day before that, somewhere like that. With TF.
All right. We lost one of them in
fucking
one.
Items, yo.
How did I have more CS than Angela? Oh my god.
Cause I was getting like
cause their lane got
super fucking zoned. It was wall snares. There was walls and snares. Just wasn't good. But if you look, my damage dealt to champions was most.
Yeah, my damage dealt to minions was higher.
My birds flown was high as fuck.
Your
birds.
Ah!
I love all flying, right.
Dude. Do you have time for one more? No.
Me?
Yeah.
No. I gotta get ready.
You gotta go.
Yeah.
Luna's probably had the shit for like fucking ever now.
So I'll talk to you guys later. Or probably just Angela. Jason will be sleeping.
Yes.
I mean, I might be around. It depends. When you get
at
back.
At 4 in the morning? What time are you coming back?
Probably around 3 in the morning for you guys, because you guys are an hour behind. Remember.
You're fucking gay.
He was like, well, you better come back sooner.
Nah, it might actually be. It might actually be later than that.
You might stay up that long?
Depending on how long the fucking trains take. But... because it's like an hour train-ish. But I gotta go.
Bye.
I'll talk to you later. Bye. Ow.
Headset. Oh, too strong. You ducking?
I gotta take care of that.
Okay.
And go get some food.
And get some food.
Before I get, like, tired and shit
again. I need a pen.
Oh my god, Swain!
I need a pen. Swain, yes. Alright, so... Next.
Oh my god, Swain!
Oh my god, Swain. I need a pen! Bring me a pen! Oh, let me see here. Where is my... There it is. Alright, what am I gonna do next? Let's see here. Ben is playing H1Z1 by himself. Why is Ben playing H1Z1 by himself? Alright. Where is it? I've lost it. There it is. With me all night, huh? Alright. Switch! And add... order... bottom... and... switch... update... go. Except for, that's very, very wrong. Bottom, obviously, too strong. Let me see here. Let's move it up. Drag. No, I cannot. Order. Move up. Order. Well, actually, I could just... that's not what I want. That didn't work. Quit! Alright. One more time. No, not that one! No! Don't do that one! No! Bad! Bad! Bad game. Close. No, I told you close. Okay, I got it. You want to play this, the whole thing, before I can cancel out of it. I need a pen.
Oh, so I'm supposed to get it.
Okay. I asked if you would. I didn't specify that you had to. Did you just throw one at me?
Yeah, it's over there.
It's too far.
What is it?
It's too far. All right, I'll be right back.
Playing more fucking Resident Evil 4?
All right. Yes, you did. Alright. However, before I start, I have to write down things. Things I want from the store. Got a notebook. Gonna write a novel. Okay. This piece of paper with the little drawing on it looks like a good one. Someone message me. Where, why, how? Close out of debt. Alright. Luna, shut up. I thought he was taking you with! Alright. What do I want from the store? What am I gonna need? I'm gonna need energy drink. I don't really care what kind. What do I want? What do I want to eat? What are we gonna, where are we gonna get food from? Where's Teddy? Alright, I got energy drinks, Pepsi, and Cheez-Its. That's key there, you know, that's some key stuff. Gotta have this stuff. What? Okay. What else? I need, like, energy food. Coffee? It's got caffeine in it. So does Pepsi. And energy drinks. They all have caffeine in it. Which is what is addictive. The caffeine, not the coffee itself. Yeah. My rant is done. I've said my piece. Turn down my headset volume because it's ridiculously loud. Pizza? Oh. Pizza roll? But I don't normally drink energy drinks, so I don't know what kind is gonna be good. I'll load my data. Where am I? Okay, I think I know what I'm doing. Monster energy. Let me think. What else though? I need food, like sustenance. And Jason's gonna pick up, like, some other food. I know, it's too quiet. It's like, whoosh. Which means that there's zom-zoms in the other room. They're gonna get me. They're gonna get my butt. Six pack. They'll probably give me 12. I'm going wireless. I need to go grab a soda anyway. I'll be right back. And stare into the fridge for a moment. To decide what it is. Shock myself again. Decide what it is that I want to eat. Look, we have eggs. Fast food. What kind of fast food shenanigans should I be having? Snacks. Pizza roll. Pocky. Definitely need Pocky. What else do I need? I got Cheez-Its written down. Energy drinks, Pepsi, Cheez-Its. I'm gonna go
I'm gonna have my throwback Thursday on Friday and get some pizza rolls. Brownies? Brownies, Twinkies, and Hot Pockets. No, no Hot Pockets. Death Pockets. Those are Death Pockets. One pizza roll route. Pizza rolls, but add some cheese on top of it, and they're great. Like back in my hardcore gaming days of staying up forever. All right. What else? Where do you want to eat?
I don't care.
What do I want to eat then?
I'll just go to Burger King.
I had Burger King recently.
Oh, well then you care.
I just don't want Burger
King. Pick something. Wherever I go is probably not going to have Pocky or pizza rolls. I'm not going to the grocery store.
Oh, okay.
I'm probably going to like Walgreens.
They have pizza rolls there?
Okay, well, I'll get pizza rolls on
me.
Fucking peanut butter M&M's.
Yeah. PB. M&M. PBMM. That's all I got. PBMM. I think we're gonna... Fine, Burger King or Chick-fil-A, either or.
Burger King.
Alright, then I'll do Burger King. That's fine. Just get me a number one with cheese. And whatever else suits you. I don't care. Ah! Oh yeah, you're gonna take your tiny... Why don't you give me the tiny notepad so I wouldn't be like, here's a piece of paper, and here's my little fire... Can you read it? What?
Like, the peanut butter M&M thing is just, like, way huger than everything else. That's right, way huger.
A number one with cheese. A number one with everything. How about that?
Number one with cheese, no ice.
Yeah. Make it a... They have Coke products, so, you know, Dr. Pepper. Yes, I changed games. I don't usually eat chips. So, Cheez-Its. Cheez-Its are much better. If they don't have Cheez-Its, then I'll take whatever. Something crunchy. He's just looking at me like, can I take your order?
He always gets the crunchy stuff out of that thing that the cat looks at.
The litter?
I think it's poop.
Okay. All right.
Whoa, I thought you were going to punch me in the nuts.
I'm going to... Ooh, I shocked you. Yay!
Bitch.
All right. Time to play some Resident Evil 4. It's been a minute, so let's see if I can remember how to do it.
Ashley, where are you fucking getting all that armor from, bitch?
She just keeps dumping it. Alright, so that was, you know, the only guy there, apparently. Take that. Alright, time to go. Woo, woo, woo! Thank you for your patronage. Doo-doo-doo. Wasn't there something else? Okay. Alright. Meow, meow, meow.
Are you stopped?
Down for the count.
Thank you.
Right. Stomp, 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 stomp. Get her stompy, stompy feet. I will. Have fun. Money. Shoot up there. Shoot to kill. Again. Alright. I really need to play this with a dang controller. I think I'd be better at it.
Look, there's a crank over there.
Really? Ashley, you're so insightful. Do that! Crank that!
Wow, she takes forever. She takes forever. Shut up. Okay. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hit something. It's funny because I just finished this recently. Doo-doo-doo. Did I miss anything in the back there? Of course not. Alright, there is.
Welcome!
Welcome!
Got a selection of good things on. What are you selling?
I am selling you butts. Because that's what I have. I have butts.
Is that all, stranger? Is that... Thank you. Is that... Thank you. What are you buying?
Do I have anything I have to wrap?
What are you buying?
What about... Alright, so, Chicago Typewriter or Infinite Launcher? Typewriter? Launcher. Typewriter? Launcher. All them fishies. Fishies? Typewriter. Oh yeah, the fish! Stupid fish. I don't know why I'm holding on to these fish, but you know what? I'm gonna hold on to these fish. Just wanna keep them. They're keeping me company. I got fish swimming upside down in my stuff, you know? Infinite ammo! Infinite ammo. I can't even fuck. Alright, and da 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 da. Don't question me. Oh, that was so wrong to say. So very, very wrong. So very, very, very wrong. My face, it hurts. It hurts a lot now.
Thank you.
All right, so
what
tune
are
up.
You buying?
Can I tune anything up? No. So what's the gun that I have to get in order to dip, man?
What are you buying?
Is it the Striker? It is, isn't it? That's what I thought.
Come any time.
Actually, I'm gonna come back right now. I'm going to sell
you... What are you, selling?
This.
Is that all?
And
thank
this.
You. Is that all?
And this.
Is that all?
This.
Is that all? Thank you.
I'll hold on to those. No, I'm gonna keep my fish. I wanna keep my fish.
What are you buying?
I'm gonna buy the Striker.
Is that old?
Just because I want to see if I can even do it.
Thank you.
And I need... One second. Let's see if that works. The map, I want this. Okay. That did not work. I gotta be quicker about it. Oh! Now I'm working on a controller. Let's see if I can do any better. Ashley, you stupid moron son of a biscuit! Yeah. We don't care. Alright, so... How do I make him auto-run? Like, can I just... is there a way to make him so that he constantly runs? That would be great. No. I don't want inverted aim. But I wanna, like... Type 1, swing ready knife, fire reload, command Ashley, control camera, I'm on a controller. I don't know what I'm doing. Switch run to middle mouse. But I'm using a controller. Here, I'm trying to figure out how to make myself run, but like... Very confused. No, I don't like that. How do I... Quick turn. Okay. So, quick turn is... That makes... Ugh. I don't like that one. Controller settings. Let's try this something else. I don't know what, though. Map. Action. Running. Quick turn.
Hey, Kaiser. Sorry, I'm attempting to play this with a controller at the moment. It's kind of interesting. We'll just go with it. So, about that. What the hell? I'm like pushing all the buttons. Okay, got it. This is gonna take some getting used to, just saying. Go! Oh yeah. Gotta remember, X is not the right X. This... Okay, that- no, I can't do that. No, that's just wrong. Why is that that? Why is that that? Fire and reload. Fire, reload. What the hell is wrong with this? What the hell? B does nothing. Why does B do nothing? You just, you know, we got your button, it's worthless. Okay. Ah! Oh god, that always scares me. I don't know why. Cause I'm retarded. That's apparently it. Oh god. It's gonna be terrible. Until I can get used to it, it's gonna be terrible. I'm just gonna be like, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so then, yeah, okay, then no, and then you die. Good game, everybody. Most people do type 2, you think? Maybe I'm most people, let's try it. Just to see what the hell they're talking. Things. And things. Saving content? Okay, so this is... That might make a little more sense. Maybe? Nah, that doesn't feel right either though. Okay, come on now. Yeah, go ahead. It's just safe to say, because I'm just like, I don't know, either way it's going bad. It's going bad. Yeah, there's knife in action going on here. Okay. What? Why do you make soundy sounds? Soundy sounds, why? Yeah, he died a quick death. It's okay. Bring it on! Bring it on! This. Cause I wanna do this. Now when you reload it, I don't know. What's the reload button? Doesn't he do like a trick? I feel retarded. Yeah, that's it!
Come on. Oh yeah! There we go. Yes. Awesomeness. Whatever. We already got that. We know all about it. Boop boop boop. Yep. That's great. Give me my butterfly lamp, cause you know I'm all about my butterfly lamps. No. This is gonna take a lot of getting used to, considering I've been playing this whole game this whole time with nothing but. Alright, bring it. Where are you? Okay, or that! Eat! Ah! No more jumpy jumpy! Why don't they drop eyes now? They're just dropping nothing. Just aim and shoot. Point and shoot. Ah! Jump at you, man. Boop, 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 boop. Nope, 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 don't want any, don't want any, don't want any, don't want any. Flash grenade, preach. Except for now I have this awesomeness. And everybody dies. Why should I use the typewriter? This thing's way awesome. Or save at the typewriter. Is that what you're trying to tell me? You save at the typewriter? Shavey shaved! Pew pew! Guys, are you there? Or are you just hosting? Thanks for the host, by the way. I don't know if I thanked you. I'm ashamed. Shameful person.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Got a selection of good things on sale.
Do
stranger.
You?
What are you selling?
Well, I've got. Oh my god! Like that goes so slowly. Oh snap! I thought I was gonna die.
Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Is that? Thank you.
But
what are you buying?
But
what are you buying?
But
come back anytime.
Look at all them fish. All right. That didn't work. Do 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 do. Except for I was totally just I don't even know. Okay, so there's supposedly like a trick that I can do. This. Phew. I'm just gonna do things. I'm supposed to be making money. Yeah. Money.
Matoro.
That's great, Matoro. Oh hey. Did I miss you? I don't even need infinite ammo, it takes like one shot and they die. Okay, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I need inverted ammo. Much better. I might actually be able to be competent now. Yep. I'm retarded like that. It's okay. That didn't work. I tried, but it didn't work. Thank you for your patronage. Yeah. Inverted aim. I know, I'm retarded or something. Like a retarded monkey. Did I miss anything? I did miss something. Why don't you stop me? Can I jump down? Okay, I can't. How I play, I guess. Invert. I miss things. I don't like missing things. Open that door. I'm retarded. Full retard mode. Yeah. Totally. Awesome. Alright. I can get the purple one, so... can't combine that with anything, so I done goofed.
Wee oo. Wave your hand. Oh, I can't open it. Oh, never mind. I didn't goof. Playing Advanced Warfare. Mr. Copycat, what are you talking about? Did I miss something? Horn is orange on my screen. Screen, he's orange.
What the play?
Are you
stuck? All right. Oh dear, okay, I got stun goofed on that one too. I gotta get reacquainted with. Okay. Maybe I'm not inverted, but I don't know why, but. Okay. That was legit. No! No, 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 no. No, 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 no! I lived! Not for long, because I'm gonna die! Eat the fish! Okay. I definitely need to use this, because... That's why. Oh, well. Thank you. No, 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 no. Oh, that's right. This way, push this. Okay. I've had enough of watching that. Nope, nope, nope. I'm done watching that too. Good. Hey, I'm Franklin. Alright. Not on a call, Oren. I'm not talking to anybody. Except myself. But I'm talking to myself. Just downloaded the Twitch app. What? What you talking about? How long do you think it'll take for me to do this? Frank
her face. What? What are you talking about? I don't understand! What? Would who hear you? You want everyone to hear your voice. Most people don't want that kind of attention. I'm gonna go with no. I don't think I do. Dealing with it. Start streaming then. You won't be shy for long. Or at least you can't be. Much to be shy. Well, that would definitely be a reason not to be shy. Don't have a stream up. Went the wrong way. Oh, where has my little dog gone? Oh, Luna, you silly puppy! I think he runs everything from his cell phone. I feel like this is still wonky. Or at least wonky for me. That is some smoke you're blowing there, Logan. Pew. Chapter. Man, my hit rate sucks. Hungry. You're right, no one does. I want to climb in this closet. Oh shoot, I can kill him, can't I? Alright, yeah, let's not do that. Let's just not. Alright, can I talk
Welcome.
To you? Can I talk at you? Talk at you.
Yes. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Is that? Is that? Thank you.
I'm going to sell you these.
Is that all? Thank you.
And is that? And is that? And I'm not gonna get any more of that.
Thank you.
And I'm gonna sell you that. That.
Thank you.
And I can't buy anything yet.
Come back anytime.
I can't buy anything yet. Pew pew. I get nothing. I'm not Skyping right now. Ice. Actually, I should probably go back there, shouldn't I? Where'd you come out here? Thank you. I know, I forgot it. Dip, 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 dip. I don't want to be in Skype right at the moment, mainly because playing this game with any more sound than I have, jump scared the crap out of myself already. Okay, I am obviously retarded, so I'm like, my reverse is not working. Okay. Reverse does not work. Why don't you just Skype with them? Alright, what was I doing? No, that's right. This. Then they could hear you. Why do I have to instigate?
Oh.
close. Why are you giving him that?
Morides, baby. Morides. Allí están.
Why not? Let's take it. Yeah. I don't need it actually. What am I doing? I can sell it. Bye. Yeah, why not? Let's just attempt to take this rocket launcher with no space. Leave that there. Stop trying to move my stuff. God. Phew. Yeah, awesome. Okay, Oran, have a good one. I can only assume he didn't want to stay because he didn't want to Skype. Or, I don't know. Did I miss something?
Got a selection of good things. What are you
Who's
selling?
Kidding?
Is that all?
What did I miss?
Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
Okay, my iPad was still playing music.
Is that? Is that? Thank you.
Okay. Good.
Is that? Thank. Is that? Thank you.
I don't watch television. A shut in. Didn't you know that? Oh, well, if I would have known, I could have saved there. I would have done that. Only 20 more hours to go? What do? All right. Hey, yeah.